Hello, my name's Tom with the New Ulm Park and Recreation Department. New Ulm dates back to the 1850s. German Park was platted and designated in New Ulm's original plat. It is New Ulm's central park and is located downtown. Performing arts has always been a major activity in German Park. The park hosts numerous concerts and special events annually. The park went through a major redevelopment in the 1990s, funded by the city and many local donors. The redevelopment included new restrooms, bandstand restoration, pavilion replacements, formal flower garden, angel fountain and pergola, parking lot, grand staircase from German Street, and an accessible trail through the Schwarzwald Black Forest on the south side of the park, and the newly replaced Kinder Castle at the north end of the park. Unfortunately, funding ran out, and the Outdoor Performing Arts Center Amphitheater was not constructed. This embankment is the location for the planned new accessible Outdoor Performing Arts Center Amphitheater. In 2012, the Friends of German Park donated $5,000 to the city to commission Bolton & Mink Incorporated to prepare a conceptual plan and feasibility report, depicted here. Since then, the City Council has adopted the report, authorized fundraising, and recently approved the plans, specification, and bidding process. The bids were opened in late August, and the City Council awarded the project to a general contractor on September 3rd. The total project cost is over $1.2 million, and over $800,000 has already been raised. The construction will be this year, spring and summer of 2020, with a grand opening in early August. Donor names will be inscribed at the amphitheater, and naming rights will also be considered for the largest donor. New Ulm has numerous indoor performing arts venues, but not a single outdoor performing arts venue. Uses of this outdoor performing arts amphitheater include summer concert series, numerous theatrical performances, movies in the park, community events such as National Night Out, weddings, receptions, corporate events, and other private activities. Donations of all sizes, large and small, are greatly appreciated and should be directed to the Park and Recreation Department, checks made out to the City of New Ulm Amphitheater, and delivered to 122 South Garden Street, New Ulm, Minnesota 56073, or brought into the Recreation Center, Vogel Fieldhouse facility. Thank you so very much.